First up, from Brookville, Maryland, joined by parents Mark and Natalie Dillon, Kyle Dillon, serving as a student manager for 5 years. Kyle has graduated from South Carolina with 2 degrees during his time in women's basketball. Most recently, Kyle graduated this past December with a master's in sport and entertainment management and holds a bachelor's degree in sport and entertainment management. Ladies and gentlemen, Kyle Dillon. From Tampa, Florida, joined by Mother Tina Cooper and Grandmother Nancy Cooper, Markeisha Grant. The past 2 seasons, Markeisha has served as head manager for women's basketball. She also played under Coach Denny for 2 seasons, earning second team All-SEC. Markeisha helped lead the Gamecock to the Sweet 16 her senior year, Coach Denny's first Sweet 16 coaching career. Markeisha graduated from Carolina in 2012 with a bachelor's degree in psychology. In May, she will graduate with a Master's of Educational Technology. Ladies and gentlemen, Markeisha Grant! And now the 2017 senior class of your South Carolina women's basketball team. This class has more SEC wins than any of the four-year class with 58. They have helped the program to its first ever NCAA Final Four appearance in 2015, and it won 3 SEC regular season and 2 SEC tournament championships in the last 3 seasons. This pass is just 2 wins away from tying the South Carolina record for most total wins in a 4-year class. Please welcome the senior class of 2017. From Houston, Texas, join my parents Emmanuel and Kinsel Davis and sister Jennifer Davis, Tiffany Davis. Tiffany has played 63 games and joined the Gamecocks in 2012. While after 2 seasons of injury, Tiffany has been a great teammate on and off the court. Her constant opportunity as she has pursued her own comeback has spilled over to her teammates. This leadership led to her being named team captain this year. Graduating last May with a bachelor's of retail management, Tiffany is now working towards a second bachelor's degree in psychology. Ladies and gentlemen, Tiffany Davis! She is just the 3rd Gamecock to pass 1,000.